Are you tired of your math homework having more X's and Y's than your English papers? In the other side of math, you'll learn about all sorts of math topics that you wouldn't cover in class, like probability and game theory and what happens past infinity. Because math isn't just about pushing symbols around, it's an art form, and I want everyone to know that.